Emo is very much like a naughty little boy. You put him back in his corner, or back on his charger, I should say, and he doesn't like it. Watch this. And then you can see he's charging up his batteries. Emo doesn't mind being on his charger, but I think he really likes to be able to roam free around your desk, much similar to the way that some of my other robots do.